A lot of people are, of course, buzzing about the Indians' name change. Even Cleveland breweries have something to say about it. At Saucy Brew Works on Detroit in Ohio City, the brewery has gotten behind the potential new name, the Municipals, so much so that they've introduced a beer called Municipals. It's a Munich-style lager. Appropriately, the brew pub offered its first look and taste today in time for the home opener.